I need to know about easy programming for Android.
I suppose like a lot of things, you need to go back to the source. The developer.android.com site is a good place to go.
I'm not a developer yet. I do not know enough to count as one.
The developer.android.com site, then go to develop and then training. It has lessons on how to set up Android Studio and the Software Development Kit Manager.
That's the SDK.
And then it teaches you how to create your first app, build a user interface, save data and the basics of how to interact with other apps.
I need to grow mine past infancy, before I see how well it gets along with others.
Lifehacker recommends Udacity's Developing Android Apps class, but I do not know if it is in your budget.
For some of the content, you get to watch the videos for free but cannot get project reviews or help from coaches without paying for it.
Vagella is free, and it has some great tutorials for Android whether you want to use Android Studio or Eclipse.
What is Eclipse?
That's the other major integrated development environment for Android development. You may want to learn how to use ADB2, a tool for developing with Android, and there are even tutorials for it on Vagella.
I wonder what else is out there.
Read the Google services information before you start building apps, so you do not create an app that they won't do, because it is not allowed under their guidelines.
I cannot stand reading long diatribes to hope to learn about programming. I'd rather watch TV.
So watch the My Bring Back Android Development for Absolute Beginners tutorial, along with their other tutorials. If you're bored enough, get the Android book from Tutorials Point.
I can get Android programming for stupid people at the library.
That does not mean it is up to date for the latest Android version, whereas I know Vagella and Google's sites are. Or try the ReUp Android channel on YouTube, to learn how to set up the IDE.
That's at least a decent starting place.
You could try the objc.io, tutorial on Android development for Apple developers.
I never joined the cult of Apple, though I see Android is seeking converts now.
You might want to try andromo.com for information on how to make Android apps, though I've heard that it is like Game Maker Studios for making games without programming.
That's not necessarily a bad thing for a beginner.
Do the i-programmer.info, getting started with Android Studio instead. It'll at least look respectable on your resume.